Hey everybody, how's it going? So, as promised, here's the video on how to connect to your gPortal server in 7 Days to Die. So the first thing you want to do is click Join Game, and then you want to see at the very bottom here it says Connect to IP. Click that. Get your server information. So if it's here, you would just click that, copied. Now, don't worry, because it will just directly. So if I just go like this and put like, see, blank that out, and I'll blank that out, and then, yeah. So Control V. In there. Okay, so to slow that down for you, go to get your server, click on the copy, the IP and port, bring up the game. Here it will say, if it's all blank, for example, okay, hit Control and V, and then it'll do that, and hit connect. If you have a password, this is where it will tell you to enter a password. If you have any problems with the EAC, make sure you've set that up correctly. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button, guys, and we'll see you all on the next video. If you have any problems, leave a comment below. Thanks for watching.